mean, certain things is up for dispute. You know, it ain't really no right or wrong answer. Could go either way. Everybody got their opinions. But, you know, in my humble opinion, certain shit is just facts, dog. I mean, it's like it's undeniable.
We got the hard shit regardless. We got the hard shit regardless. Yeah!
Passion to get large. Step up in the booth and start spazzing with sick bars. Flow nasty pussy like a vaginal discharge. Been on my eight game, been handling biz. Became the man, all my fans understand what it is.
They know what
I killed
is.
So many tracks, look at the damage I did. None but dead beats like parents when they abandon their kids.
Yikes.
Hungry as ever, man, these bastards are get eight. I tell wifey, fuck fools, serve me rappers on the plate. It's really no comparison, they average, I'm great. My shit's dope, I can't deny it like Fabulous and Nate. Real rappers coming back, that bullshit is dying out. So don't cry about when it's nothing else you can lie about. No bragging, I'm a dragon, I spit fire from inside my mouth. I lead a booth like Left Eye left Andre Risenhouse.
Type of shit to start a riot.
With the fuck nigga, hold the guys the eyes, your girl fuck with it. In this black Reebok, get the pump nigga. You a bad shot to fake nobody fluff nigga. Not a morphine, but had more fiends. The guns we got thirst had white hoes green. I be so obscene, rolling up herb, living lies just work. Stevie want to block my decks and number, yeah I touch nerve. Y'all heard I go retarded on them. Think it's the ending when then I ain't even started on them. Conceive that. And while you pondering, please pass my trees back. Lumberjack, putting work, rolling my feet back. Never rack, stealing a hoe, holding my cheek back. And sneakers up reaching with his head reach back. Undeniable, the moves of a meh.
Turn, you get no luck. But so what? These heads just turned up. They can't deny us. Like Beyonce, Bruno Mars, or Chris Martin. Figuratively speaking, this is the million youth march in Harlem. You get more for your bargain. We the big three, Katie Westbrook and James Harden. I beg your pardon. What about a lecture with Farrakhan, Malcolm, and Ali at Madison Square Garden? You need to roll out the red carpet. The audience is the target with no resistance, but they're eager to listen to super lyricism. Let the rhythm hit them. So say it now. It's incredible the way I lay it down. Man, it's undeniable the way I hold the crown. I feel unstoppable. I can't lose a round.
Type of shit to start a